So Assura is invested entirely in UK primary care medical centres. So that means our assets are let to GPs, which means we have effectively government underwriting for all of our assets, which means we provide a very stable and very predictable return, and means we're not affected by all the other factors that you've heard about tonight in terms of pressures on retail or London office occupation. We provide a different type of return, which is more linked to healthcare demands and healthcare needs.